On the first day of the week, at the first sign of dawn, the women went to the tomb with the spices they had prepared. They found that the stone had been rolled away from the tomb, but on entering discovered that the body of the Lord Jesus was not there. As they stood there, not knowing what to think, two men in brilliant clothes suddenly appeared in their sight. Terrified, the women lowered their eyes, but the two men said to them, "Why look among the dead for someone who is alive? He is not here. He has risen. Remember what he told you when he was still in Galilee, that the Son of Man had to be handed over into the power of sinful men and to be crucified and rise again on the third day, and be crucified and rise on the third day." And they remember his words. When the women returned from the tomb, they told all this to the 11 and to all the others. The women were Mary Magdalene, Joanna, and Mary the mother of James. The others with them also told the apostle. And this story of theirs seemed pure nonsense, and they did not believe them. Peter, however, went running to the tomb. He bent down and saw the binding clothes, but nothing else. He then went back home, amazed at what had happened. The Gospel of the Lord.